Hello, people of the internet. My name is Johnny, and welcome to Phone View. It's been a while since I've used my phone to make a video. I thought I would do a room tour because A, some people were asking for it on one of my past live streams, and B, did I say one or A? I thought I'd do a room tour. Not only did I rearrange my room recently, but also a few people were asking if they could get a room tour. So I was like, you know what? Whatever, sure, let's do it. What's the harm? So here we are. Smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and let's look at my room. So first up, because I am recording, you know we gotta get that please don't disturb because hey, I'm recording sign on my door. And this do be the room. It's I'll be honest guys, it's not gonna be that exciting. Especially my setup. We'll get to that a bit later on, but I really don't have that like pog champ of a setup. So you walk in the door and then you got boom, FNAF poster. Ain't that pretty neat? We're gonna head out this way because this is a cool shelf. I like this shelf. So you got my calendar right there. The shelf holds a lot of FNAF merch and also a giant creeper head because oh man. So yeah, here I got a lot of pops, plushies. I got a FNAF thing right there. I got the box for Clue. I got a Mario Odyssey thing up there. Not everything I have is FNAF, okay. I got some hats up there. The weird Bonnie hat, the FNAF AR hat, the Doco Sugar hat, and then the Plus Trap trucker cap up there. I have my cool shades because I've got that drip. And then to make it symmetrical, I just have these like $2 sunglasses. Also, these bendy guys fall down all the time. It's so annoying. Cause I'll just be chilling and then like Alice Angel will fall on the floor and I'll be just like, bro, I'm gonna have to pick you up and put you back on the shelf again. Yeah, this is gonna be a wacky video. If you came here for some quality, god damn it. If you came here for some quality content, this video ain't it, chief. Then over here on this wall, I've got 3 FNAF AR posters. Sizzling Summer, Toxic Wasteland, Arcade Mayhem. Got that Wi-Fi so we can, you know, be able to do my job. Down here, it's really nothing special. Onky Overdrive I haven't touched in freaking years, dude. Then we have the FNAF Monopoly and then FNAF Clue. Oh wait, no, that's the FNAF Clue. That's the FNAF Monopoly. Got some cars there from Boy Scouts, the Pinewood Derby. Any Boy Scouts in the chat, boys? Then you got the spin thing and the picker-upper thing for that game. Got some camera stuff, which I never use because I never do stuff with my phone. My green screen I keep down here, and if I have to use it, I'll just like move it to, you know, behind my chair. It's really useful because I just open it up, pull up the green screen, move it into place. It works pretty good. On top of these things, I have a fake plant for some reason. I've got a globe for some reason. I've got the smallest mini fridge in the entire world, which can hold like 2 cans of Dr. Pepper maximum. This is a shelf that's supposed to go in the middle, but it doesn't fit. And also the smallest TV in the world, right next to the smallest mini fridge. Wireless headphones, TV for the remote, I mean, remote for the TV. I never used this thing. I used to use it all the time before I got that beefy boy. Little SpongeBob sock puppet that my brother got me for Christmas. My video planner, which I'll be honest guys, when it comes to FNAF you can never have a consistent schedule because things will just release whenever they feel like releasing. So maintaining, you know, videos and live streams is such a pain when it comes to FNAF. Little Ollie figure right there. My computer, again, my setup is nothing like too fancy. Also, I don't know jack crap about computers. Yeah, I just have one monitor, one keyboard, some all right, I'll be honest guys, some decent microphones and cameras. I know they're not the best. And actually some really good lights. And again, like, my headphones are falling apart. Like, I don't have the best of setups, but I think that's fine because that shows you really don't need all that much to, you know, be successful. I got a Google Home. Hey Google, tell me a joke.
Why can't you trust an atom?
I don't know.
Because they make up literally everything.
What the hell? I got a chair over here with the Freddy blank, well, the second Freddy blanket. Got some more FNAF AR posters. I got these nice lights here. I usually never have them on, but you know, it can get pretty comfy if you, of course, turn these things off and then turn this light off. Hey look, dead bugs, wow. Then I have some wall shelves here. They always have the books, well, of course we have the clock. Time is always ticking, getting closer to death and the inevitable. Yeah, I have a wall shelf here with the first 5 Fazbear Fright books. Some pins there as well. This is where I keep all my construction sets by McFarlane. I don't have that many. Got some beanies down here, FNAF AR and cloak. Got some other accessories like the Minecraft thing and some Bonnie thingies. VR headset, the sub gun, right? Who remembers the sub gun? It's still here. The old, terribly out of date Minecraft handbooks. and more Pinewood Derby, bros, let's go. And this is the lounge area, boys. This is where we do be chilling and watching the Banana Splits movie. Yeah, I just got some, you know, got my Switch there. My Xbox was stolen by my brother, so I don't have that on me right now. I got my Wii, my Game Boy down there. Yeah, I'll chill here. I'll play some Smash. I'll play whatever game I feel like playing. Some Wii Sports. Hey, let's go. This other wall shelf here has some more of the Fazbear Fright books. It has the Freddy Files. It has the Survival Log book, the first graphic novel. Then, of course, we got Freddy Chair with Nightmare Foxy plushie right there. And then this shelf is actually a pretty PogChamp one, I'll be honest. We have all the FNAF AR pins as well as the magnet. Well, I say all the FNAF AR pins. It's not all of them. It's all the ones that I felt like buying. Because I've just stopped buying FNAF AR merch because I've realized I've spent way too much money on that. Though I do really like this poster. Honestly, one of my favorite pieces of merch that they've ever done. Yeah, we've got the Security Breach plushies, some mystery minis, glow in the dark, pizza sim. We have the Fazbear Faz tokens. We got some action figures, mystery minis as well. The FNAF cereal, the Funko game, the Monopoly box. Then we have the exclusive plushies as well as just Freddy. You got the FNAF slime, some more like mystery minis. Right here, this is the Unisonus hat, and then this is the FNAF AR lanyard. Now moving into the closet, all right, boys. First up, hello. Yeah, the closet is just, it's literally nothing special. It's nothing cool at all. I have a shelf with some miscellaneous things, right? That's just like cords and cables and stuffs. Restock that Dr. Pepper, boys. Some hats, the laptop and iPad. Tripod right there. Boxes and paper and all that stuff for FNAF AR merch. This right here is the FNAF AR sticker book, right? I put all my stickers in this book of the box that already came in. And then up here we have all the other boxes for mystery minis. These should be like calendars, I think. And then all the McFarlane boxes right there. And yeah, all that's blurred right now, but you could probably take a guess what all that stuff is. And to be honest, that's kind of it. Again, this is a perfect example of you don't need a whole lot to be successful on YouTube. Like, I realize I do not have the best microphone, I don't have the best camera, I don't even have a second monitor. Though I am, you know, of course looking into those things because I want to make my videos as, you know, as best as they can be, but I don't have those things right now. And I've got nearly 14,000 subs. This video isn't a flex. If anything, it's to tell you guys, just fucking do YouTube if you feel like it. Have you seen my old videos? It was that crappy laptop in there, like with my phone, this phone pointed at it on a terrible tripod. And I like didn't have an editing software, I don't think. I don't know. Like I made terrible videos. And you can see, I don't have the best of stuff, but here I am being successful. I don't like to think of myself as successful because, I mean, when you compare me to some other people's, I'm like a drop in the bucket. Then again, Darko does follow me on Twitter, so. Yeah, like you don't need a whole lot of stuff. Again, I don't have the best equipment, but I hate to use this word, but I'm successful. So if you wanna make videos, freaking do it. They don't have to be good. Again, go back and watch some of my old videos. Those are absolute dog crap, but look at where it all got me. And again, like all of the stuff, the majority of the stuff I wouldn't be able to buy if it weren't for you guys and YouTube. And you're gonna see a video coming probably like next week or something where I bought a whole lot of like rare FNAF pop figures to add to my ever-growing collection. Cause I am the Freddy Pop Collector. Like I was able to buy all that stuff because of you guys. So this is a encouragement video and also a thank you video because like this whole room is dedicated. I'm so shaky, I'm so sorry. This whole room is dedicated to YouTube, right? Of course, it's not a studio. It's literally a bedroom that I turned into, you know, like a FNAF space. But it's dedicated to me making my videos. So thank you, guys, for me being able to do this. It really does mean a lot. And I could keep going on about, you know, soppy stories about YouTube and how much I fucking love you guys. Really, I do. Even though you're not my friend, I don't know you on a personal level, I really do appreciate you guys. So, that's it. Again, I have a video coming out sometime next week on some rare FNAF pops. That is gonna be a pretty good video, hopefully. Hopefully I didn't get scammed. That would suck. Anyways, that's it. That's my room. Maybe we can do an update video sometime in the future about things that have changed in the room. Maybe I'll be in a different room. Who knows? Only time will tell. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all on the flip side.